Mariah Carey is as close as you get to a sure thing in the music business. Her first 7 singles have gone to the top 10 on the pop music charts. We have an exclusive look behind the scenes of her new video as she makes it happen.
Everything seems to be happening for Mariah Carey. Her newest single, Make It Happen, has made it to number 10 on the charts and is rising. It's a song close to Mariah's heart, a song about starting out with nothing and becoming successful.
It's sort of a story that is semi-autobiographical. It's sort of trying to send a message to, you know, young people, but people of all ages, that if you really believe in something and you really set your mind that that's what you're going to do, you can make it happen.
She used a former New York synagogue to film the video for her song, but admits there was more of a crowd than she's used to.
As I'm singing it and I'm up there performing for all these people, it's kind of like, you know, it's me realizing that this is happening. You know, this has happened for me, so it's very emotional.
The reason Mariah hasn't seen big crowds lately is because she's never been on a major tour, but that soon may be changing.
I know that I'd like to tour eventually. It's just that I put out my second album so soon after my first album, and I was literally in the studio for 6 months, I mean, locked in. I really want to get out there eventually and sing to the people and really give something back to the people who supported me.
We'll have the broadcast premiere of Mariah's new video later on in the show.